That was easy. How am I fucking up this majors right here? We'll wait till that reverts. There we go. Interesting. For real. Okay, yeah, I get it. I'm not trying to do that here. No. Instead of destroying it, I have to pick it up. Great. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just let me fucking drop. God damn. Damn. What are you doing? Z targeting. There we go. Come on. Woo. Okay, here we go. Let's see here. Should be up there's one. Back and get some of the Skotos before we continue. No, there was one in Long Long Ranch. What a long look. Wait, we gotta go to Kakariko first. Because, you know, we can go through this one. Just go through this way. Okay.
out of here. It'll be right next to Kakariko Village. Okay. Almost there. Are we really running away from these motherfuckers? So we gotta go to Kakariko. Since we collected 20 and 30, we should be getting two prizes here. Two prizes. No, that's a different place. Might just be this house. Nope, not this house. This house? Not that. Not this. Right here? Yep. Captain, thank you. Here's a reward. Got a giant's wallet. And then we're gonna go to Long Long Ranch. Looks like we're forced to do this.
Well, that happened. We'll have to go inside Hyrule Castle for that to happen. So what we're going to do first is go to Long Long Ranch. Actually, we're fine. We're fine. Throughout the game, we'll find a bunch of gold skulltulas. We're fine. We're just going to go through it. We just need 20 more. Something.
Looks like the Temple of Time is next.
It. The Master Sword.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all. This might set things up, because we could get the big Goron sword. That might be late game. Oh, God. That does not look good at all. Wait a sec. What happens? Got the light medallion. Up, left, right.
Nothing. Nothing at all, okay.
Alright, this is where we're ending it here. It's been a very good time playing, and I think we might be even halfway there. We just got 5 temples to go, and we should be good. But hope to see you guys next time. Peace.